Hey guys, today we are going to be using some leftover from the Aero shelves to create a nice mail holder to place anywhere at home, and to do so, we will be creating an envelope design. I will first start by tracing the different lines to create the design with the dimensions that fit the place where it will be at the end. And remember that I will be adding a free plan for you in the video description to make it yourself. Here I'm tracing a 15 cm line for the front side of this holder. Then a small spacer of 3 cm high and 2 cm thickness. Now, time to move to the back side, which will be measuring 20 cm. Then finally, the illusion top flap of this design. To make sure we have a nice 90-degree angle for this flap, I'm here measuring the exact corner center. Then time to move to the meter saw to make all the cuts accordingly. Please note that in order to use the meter saw, you will need to respect the safety instructions. Here, I'm used to it, but this saw can be very harmful, so watch out when using it. As I wasn't very happy about having mostly squares, I have decided to change design for the back side with 2 small triangle cuts. Alright, now to the fun part. First, taking a look at the placement. Then, let's assemble all with the nail gun. To straighten the whole creation, I'm here placing some screws in the back. Some sanding, then painting, and here you are with a nice mail holder from recycled wood. As usual, Mr. ETC Fornos ID of housing. And if you like this small and recycled design, feel free to share it to promote with us a sustainable lifestyle. See you next time!